Hello and welcome to the course. In today's lecture, we will learn about how to ignore the filter context. For this purpose, we have to use all function. It's a very powerful function. So let's create one measure. Sales using, or you can write all sales. So here we have to write all, sorry, we have to, here we have to write SumX, and the first function is the table. So here we have to provide all return or table, and we have to provide here sales. And then the second expression will be amount, sales amount plus freight. That's it. Here you can see we have one total sale. So this is a normal formula. Like sales amount plus freight, you have seen already. If I here you can see country wise sale, Australia, Canada, France, and if I click female, and you can see these values are changing. But what we need, we want a function that ignore any filter, any country filter, any gender filter. So let's drag and drop our newly created measure into the report. So here you can see all sale, this measure is ignoring any filter, any country filter, any filter from slicer. See, so here we can see when there is no filter applied on this control. So for example, if I remove country, so see both values are same because there is no filter available here. But if I add country to the report, and here the total sale is filtering country wise, but the other is ignoring any filter coming from the any, and but all say, but all function ignoring any filter that is affecting on the sales table here. So when we use all function, all and all takes this, all takes the first parameter is, you can give here column name or multiple column, or the table. Here we have provided one table, and it is ignoring any filter that is affecting on the sales table. So what else we can do? We can create one more measure to calculate percentage, sales percentage. For this we have to write one more measure, like we can say sales percentage, then we can write total sales divided by total sales divided by all sales. Hit enter. And then we can drag and drop here. We can format So here you can see it's very important function that we have used this function to calculate percentage, like 64%, 0.66%, 60%, and the overall is the overall result is 100%. That looks good, but the only problem is if I click to mail, and here you can see we are getting some issue, because normally the total should be here 100%, but here we are getting 49% and 50%, but it should be 100%. Why it is happening? Because when I click female, then the total sale is filtering out depending on the sales, like Australia and gender here. When we click female and country here, the total sales should be 1583960.47, but what we are getting due to using all function, it is ignoring any filter coming outside. Instead of 1583960, we are getting 30092642. So the denominator is always higher number, and that's why we are getting this percentage. That's why this percentage is wrong. So how to fix this issue? We will take a look. We will solve this problem in the coming.